Let us consider here sine pi by 6, 180 by 6, sine 30 degree, 1 by 2. Sec pi by 3, 180 by 3, 60 degree. We know that cos 60 is 1 by 2. So sec 60, that is the reciprocal 2. Minus 4 sine 5 pi by 6. Denominator 6. So 5 pi is equal to 6 pi minus 1 pi. Split here sine pi minus pi by 6. Pi minus pi by 6. Pi in the barna x axis, so function change ayila. So this is equal to sine pi by 6. Next is sine find out here. Pi minus pi by 6 means less than pi. So angle lies in second quadrant, and in second quadrant sine is positive. So sine positive. Pi by 6, 180 by 6, that is 30 degree, sine 30 degree, 1 by 2. 4 into 1 by 2 into next, cot pi by 4. 180 by 4, that is 45 degree, equal to 1. Solve here, 3 minus 2. 3 minus 2 equal to 1 equal to RHS.